that. Girl, it is sad as in those. Mazima Lavo, yes, it is sad. Girl, it is sad as in Nangwara. Oh, your water, yes, it is a good summer. So keto wana mbula koo Katize diwano numwanyo Kuroyo wana Eyanzi tukisama Eyo emene nikawa Nechai na ya
I don't know. But somehow nalio bango wangu kwa imu kanisa ngatani sokuleta but thank you so much bandage tuongeleo kusupporting unfortunately I've got somewhere to go tuongeleo kusupporting praise wisdom mwana cha suma mwana tuye taka support ya faith all the artists chameleon bani mwena mwena batamani bage mwena bamani out there let us help her asole okuja ekitoneche ne premier to the top mwebale nyo mwebale yedale
Thank you. Mwana, for those abadite wa mani, abadite wa nda wangako, amanya kangenze praise wisdom. Enanga, I'm a gospel musician. Kola bona bona. For your support, wazi wa mwe. Nina YouTube channel yange, otekam praise wisdom music. Bambi basawa, don't forget to subscribe. Inabela msani funyo, kama wapenu. Because for that occasion, I want to zibababa mind. So, omutawage na kuwa attention, tugezo imbyo limba, nga mbongo watchmani, hey, this song is so hard. Let me give her attention. Hey, this girl, ochitegele. But now, okusinziira ku eyo occasion ebeerawo ekifo ky'endimu abantu be nnyimbiramu kwezesaawo ekyo mba ngenda yimba ennyimba ze bamanyi nse wabuziza bukedde bukedde nga bukedde yonna 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 bukedde famiry yonna njagala ogyebaza kubanga batuwa opportunity showcasing our talents. Because they were touring on boot camp. Our aim, okay, everyone wanted to win, but still, it was an experience. Tinayimba si wangu de, na ye funye experience niti, bade kumu mpaka weziti, ndave webibela, batutade ku TV, batutade ku maulide, echo choka. Even now to push in the Kubanga, Omutu, Sibiumba, Vida, Genda, Genda Mauli, Ogenda Mauli, Olumu, Chetak Sassent. There, Nalik Samelo, then they brought newspapers, Nevanga Babanda Mauli. Echo Choka, like Chibachininga a lot, Chibachina Chichinga Seko, me as me praise. Then about Uncle Bebe. We are still in progression. That's all I can say. I also want to thank him because naya inachia kole chamani because he said soon to be in the gum studio to tell you progression.
I'm scared.
But then, Ochagan and Boot Camp became a family because those people are very nice. They used to treat me like their young sister. Praise, where are you? Jango Gende, it's time for lunch. Oshitegera. Tua tukanga tuli, nga tuli family. Nga, eda, siva ina ako vizibu, na wote tevani ina ako vizibu.
You make me so proud. And I want you to continue. Not only me, make daddy proud, and then make the whole of our country proud. Fetuliwo or supporting in any way to Jakuelao, we shall stand by you to make sure that you excel and get to the helm, the epitome of music industry. Thank you so much. Mwebale nyoba press, mwebale kujaba anji nyoba emutio. This is a real support. Omanya tabo, mwe ba press, mwebu to making atera wembanga mwagade, mwebu to take our ansi. So we really depend on you. Na ewe muja we muti, avanje nyo okujo kusupporti ngomano mto we muti. Bwati, it is amazing and I thank you so, so much. Mwebale nyo, please continue. Those are my words. Africa, Gaza. Umano ono, achasoma, achari, mgunde, achari really under
control your parents, your data. What I would advise is you coming in not as a management.
But to come advise.
Come advise. No lava engage the twins of pushing a talent ye collectively. Banga, first of all, no signing. Sijja kutandika ate kufuna na gundi ndala yona yona kwa kati jja kuba under yo ajja kuba ali under yo na hii kati tetwagala kwe kumu abantu different houses over different people different well wishers babe bajenga ba advising ba advising na hii ali under tata at the moment time ya kutuka ye yesalile wo na jize agreement kati Amanda I'm signed under so and so. Neka kati tumuwe chance, tata, amanejinge, neka tumuwa fenda collective advisors kungeli jetu nizo kumupromoting. That's what I would advise. Yes, kakati ingawe mulaba, nagenzize because I saw potential in her. Nenga matiti, let me see, chichiche nyeze profile ili nizo kuyamba, ukulaba jomano na veda bulungi. I know the baby cool yalaba the potential in her. Never na yamba chia sobura. Name many the message. There are going to be so many people. Whatever no manager of fake gaga. Gaza. Nayafunye chinyegenyege because of the potential yalabye. So she's going to get a lot of people who are coming in to help her. That is what I'm saying. She's a growing star in the industry. Because ate natural aina ne favor jetwa kwanga woyogedde abubonna agenda kufuna abantu bangi nnyo so nkobola bukowozera abantu abalala bonna beyongere okulaba nti omwana ono tumutuusiza ddala ku top kwegamba potential jalina ne dream jalina tujitwalire ddala waggulu. So back to your question, I know there are so many people abafunye ekinyegenyege abamuyambye abagezaako okumuyamba n'abagenda okujja on board okumuyamba. This is not a talent you can just leave. Praise Wisdom has also got the talent of writing. Yes, she has got a talent of writing. Then she's also helped sometimes by her father as well. And enyimbezi zetugenda okutandika zagenda okwanfeyiringa enyimba her compositions, and that has been written the tata. So these are the songs Zimu is going to call it. It has been going unveiling, unveiling more entertainment industry. So please sit down, enjoy. Abambayi nizokuwa wabadewa wabuzanti copyrights. No, she is good at copyrights, but at also she's good at her original compositions. And that's what we're going to have right now. Thank you. Go na ye. First of all, know that is you've seen a true indication that music industry, tetujia kujire kamu vacuum. Walijia kuwa awo, I always react whenever there is something that goes wrong with music. But I want to thank you so much. Mwa amani, mweza amani, umutu na imbe chitu mchivanga chitambula kundi nyo, mwevali nyo, mwevali nenda. Once again, I want to thank her. I want to thank Daddy, Papi Flat, just in koreka kantukatume nyo, hela katume nyo.